Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
I'm Buddy.
Kevin Walty.
Nice to meet you.
Tony Rufino, nice to meet you.
Pleasure. How are we doing today, guys?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing excellent. What can I do for you?
We're a medevac program for Northern New Jersey.
Oh, that's awesome.
So car accidents, falls, anything requires like a helicopter transport to a trauma center.
So Kevin and Tony are here from a medevac helicopter team, and they want me to make a cake to celebrate their fifth anniversary.
We brought you a calendar for 2011 to give you an idea what the helicopter looks like.
Wow, this is cool.
Some of the ideas we were shooting around, maybe recreate the rooftop helicopter pad on top of the hospital.
Yeah.
It's bright red, has a big H, says Marstown on it.
I think the cake could be awesome. I think recreate the building, have the heli, you know, the pad, called helipad, right?
Helipad, yeah.
Helipad, and then we put the helicopter on top. What would be great is if I can make the propeller spin.
That would be awesome.
That would be awesome.
That would be over the top.
If I can make it fly off the cake, then it would be even better. I'm not going to get crazy.
We have one more request. We would like to deliver the cake in the helicopter to the hospital.
We want to put you and the cake in the helicopter and recreate what we do every day.
That's pretty crazy. I get to deliver the cake in a helicopter?
We figured what more fitting way to say thank you to the hospital and the people that work for the hospital than to deliver the cake to them in the hospital.
Awesome. Well, thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Have a great day, and we'll make a great cake.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you. I made some big promises on this cake, and everything I got going on with the bakery in Lackawanna, I don't know how I'm going to make this happen. Cuz.
What's up?
Got a chance for you to redeem yourself. All right?
Okay.
I got this big helicopter cake, and I need some chocolate sponge.
I got it.
Anthony had a little incident where he made a chocolate cake for a big client and it didn't turn out all right. There's no way that you spread the sheets evenly.
This is how I was taught. This is what I did, and now I'm
so. My sheets don't come like that.
This has nothing to do with you. I want Anthony to move up the ladder and become a head baker. But first, he's got to lose the attitude. I need you to make like 8-10 sheets, okay? Make sure you weigh them so that you have enough in the pan, smooth them out with the knife, because I don't want to have any mistakes.
No mistakes.
Make me proud.
I got it. I feel like an adult now, you know? I'm getting older, I'm getting to that point, and I feel like I need to step it up now. Like, I'm not a kid anymore.
So my idea for this helicopter cake is to take a real remote control helicopter, cover it in modeling chocolate, and at the delivery, I'm gonna fly the sucker in and land it right on the cake.
Oh, you're moving it.
Oh, boy.
Buddy got this cake that we said that we gotta do for a hospital, and he's got this bright idea of getting a helicopter. Oh, you're doing something, I hear it. So he's, you know, automatically thinks he knows what to do, you know?
What are those round things up on top? No, those round things.
Get out of the way.
Yeah, you hit me, man.
It's all fun and games till somebody gets hurt.
I know what to do. I'm not a flyer.
The problem is, I'm going to wind up sending Morrow to the hospital. All right, cuz, how'd you do? Let me see.
I think you're going to be impressed.
I had him bake off the sheets for the helicopter cake, which he has to do anyway, to prove that he can.
They're all the same height. Mm. Spread them nice.
See? Now look, perfect. All even, you baked them right. Gotta say, you did a good job. I'm proud of you.
Thanks, dude.
You gotta lose the attitude a little bit. Listen, it comes with age. I had an attitude when I was your age. I was cocky and whatever, but I had a reason to be because I was always right.
Oh. That's one thing we have in common.
My plan for Anthony is to have him climb up the ladder the way we all did. When we move to Lackawanna, I want a good future for him. But right now, I gotta really keep my eyes on him. For the main structure of this medevac hospital cake, we're filling and stacking it with black and white cake.
Here we're gonna put brick, and here we're gonna put all ivory.
I got Morrow and Danny rolling out fondant, and they're using this brick pattern for the hospital wall.
Let's get the white to ivory and cover this.
And finally, we hit the bricks with some petal dust to bring out the texture. But what I really want to do is cover a remote control helicopter with modeling chocolate and actually fly it in at the delivery and land it on the cake. Step back, please.
My last attempt really didn't go so well, so I hope I can land this thing without hurting somebody.
This way.
Whoa.
I stopped moving. All right, come on down.
So I'm trying to figure out how to fly this helicopter so that when we deliver it to the hospital, I can land it on a cake.
This way.
That's it, you broke it.
Dude, stop messing around.
So let's just say the idea of landing it is out. For this helicopter cake, I decided it's just too dangerous to try to fly it in. So I covered it in modeling chocolate and sat it right on the helipad. Let's put the name in the hospital, maybe. I'll let Danielle paint in white. I got Danielle painting all the symbols on the landing pad, and I got Frankie covering the roof with poppy seeds that look just like asphalt.
These are for a tiered cake, so I don't think they should be too big.
Doctor, 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 doctor!
All right, give me the helicopter. All right, all done. Come check it out. It looks pretty cool. The building looks good. The helicopter looks just like the one they fly in. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little nervous going in it.
You're gonna put the cake on a helicopter?
In, not on.
That's gonna fit in the helicopter?
Yeah, right, Mom? Come on, let's do it.
Oh, sweat, there it is.
The alley behind the bakery is a little too small to land a helicopter, so I meet Troy and his pilot at Liberty State Park.
That is awesome.
Wow. Looks pretty cool.
That is awesome.
Great. Looks like your helicopter, right?
Yeah. Oh my god.
You can just grab this in.
We're gonna put it just like a body.
Beautiful. Look at that.
I've delivered cakes in cars, on boats, but I never delivered a cake in no helicopter before.
Wow, look at the Statue of Liberty, how cool that is. Yeah, the bakery's right there. Look, City Hall. There you go. This is awesome. I mean, I can't believe how high we are, and just seeing everything from up above like this. You see it on a plane, but it's different in the chopper.
So if you look, we're going 135 knots. It's about 155 miles an hour.
Wow.
A little faster than the bakery van, I think, eh? All right, Newark cleared us right through. Okay. Right under the approaches. You got the big airplanes coming. We'll fly right under. Here we are.
Nice job, Captain.
Yeah, good job. Good flying. Wow, that was great, man. Good.
Right on there.
So this event is to celebrate the 50-year anniversary of Atlantic Air Medevac Program. This is the first time I moved a cake since my hernia surgery.
It's heavy, right?
It's a little heavy.
I mean, I got the okay from my doctor, and I figured if anything goes wrong, I'm in the hospital.
Right. Yeah, right.
How you doing?
How are you? Pleasure.
How you doing? Nice to meet you. I just want to say I'm really honored to have made this cake for you guys because, you know, all the good things that you guys provide for people who are in need when they need it. So thank you for what you do, and I appreciate it.
I think Buddy did an excellent job. Absolutely. I think he did great. I think he nailed it home. I think he got the hospital helipad. He got the helicopter. I mean, everyone went wild in there. I thought it was beautiful.